Hello everyone, today I have come with a gaseous topic, that is bloating. How many of us feel that our tummy in the morning is flat and as the time proceeds, our tummy blows like balloon. Always it doesn't have fat cells. Sometimes what happens when we eat food, we eat more of salts and preservatives, and the water and the salt is retained as water, and so we have water retention. Sometimes gas also accumulate. We all do physical activity. Sometimes you are very active in all physical activity. Then also after lunch or after dinner, we feel that we are having gas bloating problem. The reason behind this is that we sit at one place for a long period. So it is always better that we should move for 5 minutes after 1 or 2 hours of our work. Then comes eating. How we eat our food. We should eat our food slowly. We should chew well. We should enjoy the food. Then comes water. Water, like when we are eating food, we should not have water. Many of us do. We have food, then we drink water. So what happens? A layer of water food is formed, which release acids, and the formation of gas and again bloating happens. So if you want to take water, you have water either before your meals or after 30 minutes of meals. Then I have seen these days people, whenever they are having their meals, the mobile is next to them. Okay, they don't know how much they are eating, what they are eating. They don't appreciate also how the food is. Okay, this is also a very bad habit. So these are few habits which we need to act on it, and really it will help you a lot. Today I will give you some few tips which can really help your gas and bloating. The most important thing is check your sodium content. It should not be more than 5 grams. Suppose if you are having cabbage, cauliflower or any cruciferous vegetable, try to saute them or try to boil them. Okay. Whenever you are having pulses, legume, try to add hing or ajwain in that. It will really help you. Try to buy some compartment plates. They really help. That is called bhojan thal. So if we eat in them, we will eat less. We will control our portion. Controlling portion of food is also very important. Keep your sugar content less. You need to make your gut cells strong. For that, you need to add probiotics in your diet, which are like honey, which are like buttermilk, which are like dahi, which are like lassi. And you can add on to in this, you can add on kadi patta, you can put jeera water, all this. It will really help you. Don't have fizzy drinks between your meals. I'm really against of the fizzy drinks, but if suppose someone is having also, but don't have with your food. Then try all the kitchen herbs, that are methi, jeera, ajwain. These waters you can help either after the meals or early morning. They also really help. Chew ginger. Ginger is very good. It will help you a lot. Then comes banana. A person who's having severe acidity or gas or bloating, try to have a banana early morning. It has a great source of magnesium and potassium. Try to add vitamin B6 in your diet. You will get from nuts and seeds, potatoes. So these are few remedies you can say which you can implement in your daily life. I hope it will help you. I hope this video helps you a lot. And please share it. Please subscribe my video. Thanks a lot. Stay fit.